Calgary stick, gets left, regains control. He's pressured, takes a hit on the boards, and away go the Flames. Michael Frolik with the puck down the wing. Backlund with him, so is Dougie Hamilton. Backlund scores! What a shot by Michael Backlund, makes it 2-0 Calgary.
Terrific defensive work by this line in their own zone. You're going to see Ryan Getzlaff. Puck is taken away from him. In comes Tkachuk with the body, and then away go Frolik and Backlund. Backlund does a fantastic job of not going offside. Stop moving his feet for just a second right there. And then gets in behind the Ducks defenseman. Perfectly placed shot over the glove of Gibson to make it 2-0.
Brody. Long pass finds its way through to Frolik. Dropped it off. Here's Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau makes the move. Out to Frolik. Scores! What a setup! Johnny Gaudreau, and Frolik makes it 2-0 Calgary.
And they've got the Kings right on their heels. Johnny Gaudreau dancing around right here. He spots Michael Frolik. Nobody covers Frolik. Just goes right through the slot. Drew Doughty leaves him. He had him and then left him. And quickly, it's 2-0 here.
So Frolik gets his first. We talked about Gaudreau. He loves playing L.A. That's now 16 points in 14 games in 8 minutes. Stick saved by Quick. Frolik with a big hit on Doughty, and he's down. So defenseman going down on both ends of the rink, and Drew Doughty slow to get up. And now Michael Frolik is being challenged. Battenberg comes in, and things get testy in Los Angeles.
It didn't look like necessarily a rough hit by Frolik.
So Frolik with the hit. Doughty slowly making his way off the ice now. Devils with the lead, get their first power play, but the Flames chip it out. Good work by Frolik. Backlund racing after the puck. Will Butcher coming back. Backlund beats him to it. Backlund in front. Here's Frolik. Shoot, scores! Some terrific hustle by Michael Backlund sets up Michael Frolik with a shorthanded goal, and we're all tied in Calgary.
Look at the pressure by Michael Frolik in his own zone. Just pushes it out, the speed by Backlund. But Will Butcher's got to take the body here. Sometimes you're on the power play, you think you have that extra support. And Frolik and Backlund make him pay for just that mistake in his own zone. Even though you're up by a man, still got to take the body.
Backlund had it swatted away. Makes a nice play to Frolik. Has Stone with him. Frolik to Stone. Stopped by Kincaid. Another terrific save by Keith Kincaid. This time off Michael Stone. End of his shift. Plays it deep. Frolik on the forecheck. Will Butcher back. Run over by Frolik, who knocks him down. Top power play in it right back on for the Flyers. 25 and a half seconds left in the period. Face-off win Calgary. Stone around for Frolik. Has to hustle and gets there. Good work by Frolik to clear it down the ice. Long pass for Giroux. Now the Flames get control. Here's Frolik onto it with Backlund. Michael Backlund. Frolik going to the goal. Backlund. Frolik scores! Another overtime win for the Calgary Flames. Michael Frolik with the goal as the Flames complete the comeback and win 5-4 in Philly.
What a play here by Michael Frolik and Michael Backlund. They isolate Jake Voracek at the blue line, create a two-on-one going the other way, and it's in the back of the net for Michael Frolik. Here it is here, just the patience. Isolate Jake Voracek, move the puck forward, create the two-on-one. Beautiful pass by Michael Backlund, and an even better shot by Michael Frolik on his former teammate in Brian Elliott.
So Frolik with the overtime winner picks up his fourth goal of the season, none bigger. And that one right there as the Flames pick up a big win in Philly.
What about the deflection here from Frolik? Jordan recognizes Frolik in the high slot. Terrific deflection right off the post.
Blue Jackets make life difficult. Here's a chance though. Backlund, rolling puck, couldn't settle it down. Second shot is blocked. There's a steal by Frolik with a shot, put it just wide. Hamonic, quick shot off the board. Passing rebound, Backlund scores! Two goals in the final minute of the period. This one by Michael Backlund, and the Flames are up by a pair.
Just an excellent pursuit of the puck after the turnover, and they continue to put it to the net. And eventually it bobbles its way right to Backlund. Off the rebound, he buries it.
Lucic back to the point for Benning. Benning stripped by Backlund, and the Flames are going to come out shorthanded in front. Frolik shoots, scores! Short-handed goal, 2-1.
And you can see Benning just gets tied up at the blue line. Good pressure there by Michael Backlund, and it's Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, the forward, who comes back and plays defense, and he He gets a little too close to Backlund, which leaves Frolik wide open coming down the middle of the ice and puts it back past Brassois.
Here's Morgan Riley. Mitch Marner fakes a shot. Riley takes a shot. That was blocked by Michael Frolik. Marner stays on the outside. Kadri in the middle. He's poke-checked as he tried to get a shot towards the net, and the Flames clear it.
Bumped by Stone. Frolik leans into his man. That was Urbach, and the Flames break out. Plays it in deep for Frolik. Battling Brodin. He's able to make a play over to Dougie Hamilton, who clears the zone. As we approach the five-minute mark of the first, puck stolen. Frolik fakes. Now he shoots. Scores! Michael Frolik with the steal and the finish makes it 1-0 Calgary.
Well, he with plenty of time here, and there's no reason for this giveaway. He just throws it right up the middle, and Michael Frolik reads that easily. He should have just gone right again, right along the boards or go back. There's no reason to go right up the slot. Puck goes right through the defenseman's legs and the five hole of Aaron Dell.
Here's Tkachuk late in the shift. Dropped it off to Frolik, who has the Calgary goal. Looking for a second. Frolik turning. Hamonic one-timer. Rebound. Backlund stopped by Dell. Great save by Dell. Best of the game for him off Michael Backlund, who came close to pulling Calgary even late in the second period of play.
What a great pass by Frolik to Hamonic in the first place. Wow.
Colton Parayko had to puck out of the skates of the referee. Here's Frolik all alone. Stopped by Hutton. Rebound. Swept away. Great play there defensively as the Flames come close again. And the puck goes right to Pajarvi. And now we get a horn. And that would indicate, Kelly, that the puck went in the net because the horn stops playing. We're celebrating at the bench. It looks like the Flames have taken a 1-0 lead.
Yep. Absolutely. You're right, Rick. So there's the turnover. Parayko from behind the net right out front. Frolik. This is, should be a great angle of it.
Oh yeah, that's
it. Yeah, for sure.
That's the goal line. We have a goal at 12:02.
On the rush, a two-on-one break. Frolik settles the puck down, makes a perfect pass. I mean, right on the tape, everything is done right by the Calgary Flames. But look at the push by Hutton.
Scoops up a loose puck. Puck out of his own end. Nice pass. Monahan over the line. Now Frolik shoots off a stick off the post. They score the rebound. Michael Ferland with a finish.
This play is started because of a beautiful backhand pass from TJ Brody in the neutral zone. He's just going to assess what's going on in front of him. Backhand tape to tape right to Sean Monahan. And he gets the puck over to Frolik. It's deflected along the way, and there is Ferland right in front, and that's one of the problems when you try and block a lot of shots on this one. That's a harmless looking play. Hits a stick of Petrie, and all of a sudden Carey Price can't manage it. Right onto the stick of Ferland after it hits the goal post.
Flips it to center. Wingle settles it down, but gave it away to Tkachuk. Flips it in. Murphy back. Backlund on the forecheck. Michael Backlund steals behind the net. Got it out front. They score! Michael Frolik! Frolik sneaks one through, and it's 3-3.
This goal, it's all because of Michael Backlund. He makes such an intelligent play on the forecheck. This is called having a good stick on the forecheck. Watch him drag his stick on the boards. He reads that it's going to be a reverse, steals the puck off Connor Murphy, and slides it out front. Great steal right there, and the backhand pass. In comes Frolik, and just bangs that right through the legs of Jeff Glass.
Nash behind the net. Brody steals. Banks it ahead. Might be a two-on-one. Frolik with Backlund shorthanded. Michael Frolik. Backlund! Great save by Lundqvist! What a chance for Backlund!
What a beautiful saucer pass from Frolik right onto the tape, and without any hesitation, Backlund puts it right on net.
Midway mark of the third. Brent Kulak fires one off Boychuk. Frolik gets the puck. Tkachuk's in front. Scores! Matthew Tkachuk! He's drawn three penalties and scored the game-tying goal. It's all even at two.
Yeah, the great hand-eye coordination from Matthew Tkachuk. He's so good in tight, but what a tremendous play along the boards by Michael Frolik, winning the puck battle and throwing this puck towards it. Chips it to himself and just throws it to the front of the net because he knows Matthew Tkachuk's going to be there. Now, that is an art, being able to tip pucks in tight like that. And for a young man, Tkachuk sure has mastered it.
clips the puck in, batted down by Frolik. Michael Frolik with a shot. That's turned away by Halak. Kachuk. Now Frolik works the puck out and back. One-timer, Hamonic. Off the post. It's in. He scores. Travis Hamonic banks one in, and Kachuk might have been there to clean up.
Well, Kachuk is celebrating right now, and I think he did get a stick on it, Rick, but it's a great shift by Calgary's second line, and that's heading wide. And look at the hand high from Kachuk. That's missing the net by about 4 feet. He reaches out and gets a stick on it. It goes over the glove, off the post, and then ricochets, and you see Halak helplessly watching as that puck just trickles over the goal line.
That's Matthew Kachuk's 20th goal of the season. And he has been something else. Tipped in by Frolik. Matthias Ekholm, tackled by Frolik, who knocks him down in the corner. To Kachuk, tipped it in for Backlund. McKinnon goes to it in the corner, sweeps it around as Zadorov on the other side, but the Flames able to steal. Frolik with some good work, got a shot away, scores! Michael Frolik puts the puck home 18 seconds into the game. And the Flames have an early lead.
They get to work. Michael Backlund causes that turnover. And then Michael Frolik is just going to spin and throw that towards the net. And good things happen when you throw pucks towards the net. And Zadorov, having all kinds of trouble, gives it away. And Frolik just tosses it. Lucky bounce, but still, hard work pays off. And a great start for the Calgary Flames.
Yes, he has.
Mark Giordano. Up the middle to Frolik. Might be two on one. It is with Matt Stajan. Here's Frolik. Stajan! Stopped by Bishop. Stop the rebound, too! Matt Stajan, two great chances, shorthanded.
Right up the gut spots Michael Frolik. Look at Matt Stajan on the far side. Gets in there, two chances. Awesome opportunity by Michael Frolik to spot Matt Stajan. Put it perfectly tape to tape.
Behind the net, Soderberg got it out front. Backlund, good position, steals the pass. And brings it out for Calgary. Michael Backlund in. Siemens picked it off and then handed it right back to Backlund. Threw it across. They score. Frolik on the backhand. And Michael Frolik makes it 2-0 Calgary.
And a bad giveaway by the youngster Siemens in his own zone. He has possession of the puck and he's just going to throw it right up the boards. Michael Backlund intercepts that. And Kachuk finds Frolik. Good finish right here. And that is a dangerous line right now, the way Backlund, Frolik, and Kachuk are playing.
Backlund carries in, turns, Michael Backlund, pass out front. That's broken up as it was trickling towards the goal. Now a chance for Frolik to Kachuk, back to Frolik, great save, rebound, they score!
What a pass here by Michael Backlund. It's, you know, not tape to tape to Matthew Kachuk. Boom, that one there to Frolik. That was just a beautiful pass. And what a save there on Lundqvist on Frolik. The rebound goes right to Kulak, who sneaks in the far side. Nothing more Lundqvist could do with that puck. Brett Kulak with his second of the year and his second against the Rangers.
There's Hamonic. Now Frolik slows it down. Nice pass to Backlund. Makes a move. Michael Backlund right in. Scores! What a goal by Michael Backlund. And he ties the game at two.
Michael Frolik buys a little bit of time, going right up the middle, and he recognizes Backlund's giving him secondary support, and he just walks right around Chris Letang. Letang's not going to be very happy with this move. Letang's a fantastic defenseman. You don't normally see him get schooled like that, but what hands by Michael Backlund. Most important thing, when he was in tight, he elevated the puck once again. Schools Chris Letang and roofs a backhand. It's 2-2.
Here's Dougie Hamilton. Over to Mark Giordano. Long wrist shot. Blocked. Rebound. They score. But they're going to blow it down. It hit an Arizona player in front of the net. Right to Monahan.
And the Calgary Flames will be hot about this one. There's the Coyotes. Get a little bit of a break there. As Jonathan doesn't have control of the puck. But the whistle goes.
Russell tries to bat out of the zone, doesn't get there. Backlund sets it up for Hamilton, shoots, scores!
What a shot by Hamilton. That puts him atop all defense from the National Hockey League.
A good forecheck to bobble this puck, and what a move here by Backlund. Goes to the middle to Hamilton, uses the defender as a screen, goes high, glove hand side on Cam Talbot. Great play by Backlund to get it to him, and he absolutely zips it by Cam Talbot to tie the game at one. He can really zip it from there. He's got that wrister when he puts his weight behind it, flexes the stick, picks his spot, and this game's tied. That was the best shift by that line so far to create a couple good chances.
Here they come again, wide open, back there! And Montoya got a piece of that.